Sponsorem programu jest PKN Orlen.
Chciałbym porozmawiać o progresie, jaki jest udziałem naszej drużyny, ale najpierw chciałbym pogratulować progresu w języku polskim, bo chyba wszystkie konferencje w tym roku po polsku.
Dziękuję, Mariusz. Mogę komunikować po polsku, ale i to jest najważniejsze, no? ale myślę, że lepsze będzie, jeśli rozmawiamy po angielsku.
To może ja zostanę po polsku, a ty przy angielskim.
Dobrze.
Okej, Xavi, za kilka dni rozpoczynamy maj i zawsze mówisz, że to w maju zdobywa się dopiero trofea. My mamy otwarte aż 3 opcje w tym sezonie.
Yes, exactly. I think that was our target before start the season, to arrive in the last period with options to all the titles. We knew. That we are not the favorites, but this is a sport, and we will try to we are there, so that means that we have some options, and we will try to fight for them for sure.
Zdajemy sobie wszyscy sprawę, że nie jesteśmy faworytami, ale w Polsce mówimy, że apetyt rośnie w miarę jedzenia.
Yes, of course. I think that during all these seasons, I think that especially it was one transformation of the mentality of the team, with more hungry of winning, with more professional, and I think that this is key, because the mentality is something that is really, really important, and is the, in my opinion, is the difference between the top teams and the good teams.
Nie, masz koszulkę z napisem "Nafciarze walczymy" i to możemy obiecać. Ta drużyna zawsze walczy. A co z tego wyniknie, zobaczymy za miesiąc.
Well, I think that this is something that I said from my first season, that I cannot guarantee that we will win, but I can guarantee that we will fight. So, and this is something that this team, we can win, we can lose, but this team fight 60 minutes always, no? And I think that this is something to be so proud, and that I know that our supporters are so proud of this.
No właśnie, chciałem zapytać, co czujesz, kiedy słyszysz, że do Magdeburga wybiera się ponad 600 osób z Płocka i to największy wyjazd w historii tego klubu, bo poprzednio było 350 osób w Hamburgu, ale to było tak dawno, że wtedy jeszcze w Hamburgu grał trener reprezentacji Polski.
Well, so I think that is something incredible, no? I think that that as many supporters travel with us, that means that we got together to achieve this goal, that they are involved, they are part of this, and also one of our goals is to bring more and more supporters with us here in Orlen Arena, and something that it was not expected, it was that they come as much supporters here, like in this case to Magdeburg. So and this is the way. This is the way to grow. We must continue growing in a lot of aspects, and this is one of them, in my opinion. We need the supporters if we want to continue growing like club.
Zapraszamy w maju i w czerwcu na nasze mecze i już 6 maja, nie tylko na te kolejne, bo ten 6 maja będzie równie ważny, prawda?
Yes, May June. It's the end of the season. It's the last month and a half. We hope that can be a little bit more. Will be fantastic. And it's like we spoke before. We will play for all the titles. We have options for all of them. And so for sure we would sign to arrive to May in this situation, like we are now. And like I told you, we are not the favorites,
but we have some chances and we will fight for these chances for sure.
Xavi, wiemy, że lubisz bardzo swoją pracę, więc nie będzie problemem, jeśli zagramy jeszcze w tym sezonie 7, a nie 5 meczów.
It's difficult, we must be realistic, always the feet on the ground, but Mathematica is there and we have some chance and while there are chances we must fight for it, no? So that was like in the group phase that in February we say that it's very difficult but this is not over from the mathematic point of view, so we will fight until the end. So and at the end we pass the group stage and we are here. So the team has a strong mentality. The team is working during all the season really good, really good. It was difficult moments, but the difficult moments makes you stronger, especially with the injuries. So well, the injuries are part of the sport, and it was really difficult to play in this situation with as many injuries, especially in the playmaker position. But well, I think that we develop in another aspects due these injuries and another player, so also they grow. We took experience, that was another of the goals of this season, because we had a lot of players that had an experience in international level, like in Champions League, that the matches are decided by 1-2 goals, and the experience is so important. And well, so now we are taking the fruits of all the work that we did during 6 months.
Sponsorem programu był PKN Orlen.